This is a quick demo of how to run SML from an online interpreter. The website you want to go to is codingground.tutorialspoint.com. From here, you want to select the SML/NJ option. And it's going to boot up an online terminal for you. One quirk that I discovered early on, it provides this nice SML code for you, but if you actually try to execute it, you get an error. So this isn't particularly helpful. You can just get rid of it. What you do want to do is enter in some ML code. Save it, and then execute it.